I'm a physical therapist at Lincoln Developmental Center. The students here have physical, cognitive, and a lot of medical issues. I'm working with Grand Valley's engineering department and providing ideas. The students in the engineering department have been really dedicated to our project. Many of our students are not able to move on their own, so by having a device that converts their own custom seating manual wheelchair into a power wheelchair, they're able to have more success.
The need for the wheelchair trainer is to be able to quickly put students in and out of the device while also allowing them to get the experience of controlling their own movement. There's multiple input methods for the student to control the power wheelchair trainer. The joystick is one that's used quite a bit. There are switches that can be used with the arms, but also with the face, moving side to side, also with the chin. It's highly customizable. It's a very rewarding project to be a part of. It's easy to get bogged down in details back in the engineering building as far as how to design this device. But then when you come out to Lincoln Developmental Center, to see the smile on the kids' faces, that's when you're reminded again of why you're doing what you're doing.